lining. Two def.
One enemy remaining.
Got my eyes on a computer screen, trying to work my digits in. I fidget with my lettering, but never with my sentences. I pause and check the clock, and it appears it's 6 a.m. again. Another night wasted or another day finished, and my mind is steady running in place. I don't want to fall asleep because I got so much to say. But I don't want to stay awake and keep exhaustion at bay, because I'm presently just dead inside the bed where I lay.
Oh my god, he's behind us.
Maybe it could suffice. It's more a method of confusion than a dip into life. It's like my body parts are planning out an intricate heist, except my mind has been logged in on a different device, and my session expired.
Well done.
I'm exceptionally tired. Every step is like fire straight from my head to my toes. See, I'm an excellent liar with apps left or required 8 or 7 hours prior. But at present, I'm gonna go the fuck to sleep.
No! I had one bullet!
Good night's rest. That sounds like a good plan.
Open?
There's a friend in my body.
Oh, dude, what was that angle?
Coming short.
Okay, rise and shine. Hello to the ladybugs. Insert several other stupid phrases about waking up. Rub the sleep out of my eyes. Through the clock that hangs above and hit the snooze a couple times to keep my hours 8 or plus. Check my phone once, twice, 3 times, 4, just so I can see the second I'm at the promo anymore. For a date or a small excursion straight to a donut store where I'm holding an open door to convey that I'm stoked for it. It's great. It's a total war. A wonderful set of things that exist. My present bubble of love where the petals sing as they're blooming on every flower. Moving to better things. Engulfed in a heavy shower of rain till the weather breaks. Even though my days might be presented slow, they pass before my eyes at higher rates than even engines go. The cycle will repeat itself like history and Reddit posts, so what's the point in a viral? I'm staying up and letting it go.